Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 634. And today we have a 2v2 request sent in by TVeanko. He wanted to see Nanarman team up with another Nanarman to go up against a team of Nanarman, so it's the Nanarman Man-Man Gauntlet, I guess, here, or something like that. Nanarman Destruction here, as we actually end up on the Combo Stick Factory. Combo Factory 4 Stick here. Multiple intros there. Let's see what happens. These sticks all powering up here. It looks like the white and yellow Nanarman taking big damage is the black Nanarman getting in there. The blue Nanarman dancing back, doing whatever he can there. And it's the blue and black, the bruise, the color of bruises in there. Nanarman going against the white and yellow, the I guess banana split flavor here of Nanarman or something here. I don't know. Well, the yellow and white Nanarman doing whatever they can to stay in it. Take out blue Nanarman. So the black Nanarman in it all by himself here. Let's see if he can stay in it. Fires off his AK-47 attack. Does pretty big damage. The yellow Nanarman there nearly getting KO'd. White Nanarman fires off his shotgun there. And the yellow white Nanarman also with the AK-47 attack. And down goes the black Nanarman here. Well, it's a bunch of Nanarman chaos here. Well, let's see what happens in round two. And yeah, we got a celebrating stick, man. Let's see in round two. Nanarman's powering up again here. And blue and black Nanarman, the bruised Nanarman, taking huge damage from the yellow man, and chainsaw from the black Nanarman retaliates. White Nanarman taking huge damage here. Yellow Nanarman jumping in there, attacking blue Nanarman, just swinging a chainsaw. Black and blue Nanarman trying to retaliate, get back in this one here. And let's see. Nanarman crapping himself up there as it's a super. It looks like it was a big pile driver attempt there from the black Nanarman up there. Well, it's a pretty even matchup here in round two. Let's see what happens. A couple of AK-47 attacks, and the chainsaw attack does massive damage to blue. Down goes black Nanarman. It looks like it's all over. Yeah, it's yellow and white Nanarman, or the white and yellow Nanarman. Well, that was an interesting contest, and I hope you enjoyed your request here. TVeanko and everybody else who watches this one as well. Well, stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 635.